नमस्ते एवरीवन, हेयर आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन अबाउट राउंडिंग ऑफ होल नंबर्स एज वेल एज राउंडिंग ऑफ डेसिमल नंबर्स। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड अबाउट राउंडिंग ऑफ होल नंबर्स। सपोज वी आर गिवन टू राउंड ऑफ 12 टू द नियरेस्ट 10। दिस इज एट वंस प्लेस, this is at tens place, ones place, tens place. We have to round this one. On this number line, 12 will come, suppose this will come at here. It is visible that this 12 is nearer to 10 than 20. So this 12 will be estimated as, or it will be precised as 10 instead of 20. In another way we can understand it, we have to round off this 12 at 2 tens or multiples of tens. It means we have to change this number 12 to the nearest multiple of 10. Here 10, 20, 30, 40 and so on are multiples of 10. We have to change this 12 to the nearest multiple of 10. So, one sentence we have to consider this at this digit, that is 1. Just right side of this 1, here is 2. If here is 0, 1, 2, 3 or 4, up to 4, then it will be reduced to 0. And the left part will remain as it is, or the target digit that will remain as it is. So it will be 1 0, that is 10. This is the same. Now try to take another example. What will be if here is one number which is just halfway of 10 and 20? Just halfway between 10 and 20. Suppose this will be number that is 15. For this, we have to go ahead to right side. 15 is nearer to 20. We have to convert this 15 to 20. Now try to understand it in different way. 15 at ones place, that is 5, at tens place, that is 1. We have to consider on this digit 1 first. After that we have to look at the digit which is coming right side of this 1, that is 5. If here is 5, 6, 7, 8, up to 9 or 9, then we have to add 1 to this digit. In this way we have 1 plus 1, that is 0, and this will be reduced to 0. This is 20, same. This is reduced to, this is round up, this is rounding up. Fifteen is rounded up to 20. And 12, previously it was round down. Round down to 10, which is less than given number 12. This is rounding down because it is less than 12, and it is rounding up because it is, because this one is greater than the given number. Two cases are possible here, either rounding up or rounding down. If here is 16, even then it will be 20. 16, ones, tens, here is tens. We have to look at the digit which is coming just right side of this one, that is 6. If here is 5, 6, 7, 8 or 9, then we have to add 1 here, then it will be 2, and this will be changed to 0. If here is 100 and here is 200 and we are to round up, suppose this is just between 149. Now we have to consider this. We have to round it to the nearest 100. To the nearest multiples of 100. Nearest multiples of 100. As we know, multiples of 100 will be 100, 200, 300, 400 and so on. And nearest multiples of 100. See, ones, tens, hundreds, ones. We can write it like this, ones, tens, hundreds. This, we have to round. This is our target digit. So we have to look just right side of this digit, that is 4. If here is 0, 1, 2, 3, up to 4, then we need not to change it. Then it will remain as it is and the rest parts will be changed to 0. Reduced. This digits coming in this side, that will be reduced. And this will remain as it is. This is 100. So 149 will be rounded off to 100, to the nearest 100. This is rounding down. Now, what will be if 160 is here? Once tens hundreds, once tens hundreds. This is, we have to look at just right side of this target digit, that is 1. Right side of this one, that is 6. Here is 6. Here will be 5 even. 5, 6, 7, 8 or 9. Then we have to add 1 in this target digit. And the rest part will be 0. 1 plus 1, that is 2. This will be changed to 0. In this way, this 160 is 200 to the nearest multiple of 100. And 1000 and so on. This is rounding up. This 200 is round up from 160. We can solve it like this. Three, four, six, nine, five. Suppose this number is given. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. This is target digit. We have to understand it in different way. We have to round to the nearest multiples of 1000. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. So we have to look right side of this digit, that is 6. So 6, which is greater than 5, so we have to add 1 here. Then we have 4 plus 1, that is 5. And all these will be 0. All these will be changed to 0. And this part will remain as it is. This part will not be changed. Left side of this target digit, we need not to change. But right side of this target digit, all digits will be changed to 0. What will be if we have to round up to the 10,000, to the nearest multiples of 10,000s. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s. For this, we have to look just right side of this digit, that is 4. It will, so we need not to change it here. 4, which is less than 5. So we'll, this will remain as it. Rest parts will be changed to 0. And this 6 will remain as it is. For this also, we can do it. Suppose this number is given and we have to round to this number. Here is 6. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s, lakhs. We have to round to the nearest multiples of 1 lakh. So we have to look at the digit which is just right side of this digit, that is 3, which is less than 5. So all this will be changed to 0, and we need not to change this 6. This will remain as it is, and rest parts, the digits which are just coming left side of this target digit, we need not to change it. 3, 7, 8, and so on. This is to the nearest multiples of 1 lakh. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s, lakhs. We will round this in this way also. If we have to round this for this digit, for this, we also need to look just right side of this digit, that is 6, which is greater than 5. So we need to one add here. Now 3 plus 1, that is 4. Rest parts will be 0. To right side of this digit, and the left side we need not to change it, and so on. We can do any problems like this. All these are known as approximate value or precise value or estimate value also. Now round to ones. Suppose this one is given like this. One digit is given like this. Tenths, and this is 1. Here is 1. We need to round this digit. This digit, that is ones place, that is 3. Ones. We need to look just right side of this digit, that is 1. So this will remain as it is. This will be changed into 0. This is rounding to the nearest ones. Tenths. Suppose here is 5. Ones, tenths, hundredths. Ones, tenths. We have to round this tenths. Tenths. Here is 1. And right side of this 1, here is 5. So we need to add 1 here more. 5, this will be changed to 0. 1 plus 1, that is 2. Decimal will remain as it is. 3. This is rounding. This is rounding decimal number of this given number. 3.20. Ones, tenths, hundredths. Hundredths. This is our target digit. We need to look just before this 7. That is 8, which is greater than 5. So we need to change 1 here. 0, 7. 7 plus 1, that is 8. Six. Decimal will remain as it is. 5. Ones, tenths, hundredths, thousandths, 10,000s. If we have to round this 100,000th place, then we need to look at just right side of this digit, that is 7, which is greater than 5. So again we need to add here. This will be 0, reduced to 0. 8 plus 1, that is 9. 7, 6, decimal will remain as it is. In this part, no change. That's all. Thank you very much for watching.